types of articulations. It involves the beginning of a note, right? And in this instance, yes, we want more bite, so we get weight before we move the bow, yes. So you have to have that connection. Yes, so you have to engage the string before you move the bow. It's no fair to engage it as you're moving it. That's not articulation, that's missed opportunity. Engage first. Good, and you don't need as much speed on that as you think. Yeah, it doesn't take any speed to get that. Just release it.